There's a small town in northern Washington state called New Haven. Now, I'm quite sure that the people of New Haven are perfectly normal. Yet at the same time, there's something very unsettling about the place. And many of the houses all look exactly the same. You never actually see meet any of the residents of New Haven, and the only people you encounter are other people like yourself who are simply passing through. This sometimes leads me to believe that the residents of New Haven could have been turned into zombies.
Zombies. Yeah.